Washington District of Colombia was named after the first U.S. president and the explorer who discovered America. This city isn't part of any states and the GDP is richer than the whole economy of Hong Kong and Singapore. The White House in Washington, D.C. is the official residence and workplace of the President of the United States. Thank you for watching.